I'm seeing Mary, the host.
Just kidding.
to the strip club, she saw Josh Marshall. They acknowledged each other. Josephine was hungry, she ordered her dinner, drinks came out from the table, and then on the way to half an hour of the stuff. And they're trying to get the waiters, and the waiters are walking away. She goes and gets into the telephone and calls in on my sushi. This begins something that's not going to end well.
Which will later claim to serve none of us. But Josephine Baker claims that Mitchell is responsible because he didn't come to her.
The NAACP picks the club. Baker files a lawsuit and goes on the air. Matt Gray is a disc jockey and pioneer of folk radio, who Mitchell had once been his manager.
Josephine Baker has claimed to Mitchell, you have to put up an admission. And if you continue to defend these practices, then you're part of the problem.
It's very, very crazy.
It's always about hearing both sides of the story. He said, I'll have Walter Mitchell on too. I know Walter, I want to hear both sides. So.
Both of them see it. His feeling was, you're a journalist. It's fairness in the world, Walter Mitchell. It's not about fairness. It's about you're on my side or you're against me.
I thought my record was crystal clear. The minorities are getting kicked around. And it irritates me no little enough to have to recite that record and disgrace myself with any difference.
And this begins that war.
He says connections to smear banker. He sends the FBI letters which claim she had fraternized with Russians during a tour of the Soviet Union 14 years before. Josephine Baker is granted communism. Her U.S. tour is canceled.
We really see a pretty rapid and precipitous decline in marriage measurements going back to France because of that.
Baker brings out long-held resentments in others. And some of the variety show host who champions diversity has disdained Mitchell's methods ever since the 1920s. When they arrived columnist at the Evening Graphic.
And so went on very show. I didn't tell him to show. What Sullivan was saying was actually too much power. He shouldn't have this power to ruin people's reputations, especially based on things that are not true.
Mitchell won't dare touch Ed Sullivan, but he can go after the man who interviewed him.
Mitchell just set about destroying Mary.
Lori was MC.
Mary Gray became Lori, I guess for Lori.
Lori, pink, gray, red, yellow, those things. He didn't know.
Pink, for pinko, communist, yellow. He was a coward.
Like it as a communist group of red friends.
Mary was a womanizer and gay in the same column. He just spewed. Epithets. Like one night, Mary was jumped by bullies, as he said. They knocked him flat on the ground, punched him in the face, threatened him.
The gag of the weekend, Lori, pink, lemon, gray, yellow, and black, was beaten twice in recent months. Maybe he was mistaken for a drunk.
There are a number of liberal outlets that begin to come after Mitchell because they perceive him now as being a right-wing Democrat. Jim Murphy,
some of your close supporters in the bushes there at my department in Bayside. I still remember, I was 6 or 7 years old at the time, and came out of the house and I popped out from the bushes. And you know, we put on the talk and we said, what do you do? And he said, I'm a shoe salesman. And I wound up, my dad was on the front page of the Post. The ad was Mitchell's number one post. The New York Post had a 24-part series called Mitchell to a comprehensive look at his life, his career, his connections, his money.
Yeah. Hey, man. I'm just gonna keep it 100 with y'all, man. That's all y'all niggas out there, man.
Yeah.
I'm saying I ain't the OG, the original.
Yeah.
Hey, man. You's a duplicate.
Yeah.
You's a duplicate. You's a dude, nigga. Yeah. You's a duplicate, nigga. You's a duplicate. You's a dude, nigga, and I'm original, motherfucking OG, nigga.
Yeah, don't forget to get your custom t-shirts, you dig what I'm talking about, from LC the One. You see the custom prints all over the shirt, you dig what I'm talking about, we ain't playing no game. The custom sweater, you dig what I'm talking about, yeah, with the back end print on the same. I got the t-shirts as well, you dig, unisex, long sleeve, you dig. Now we got the full zip up, you dig what I'm talking about, stood up with the hood on it, stood up with the back print as well, you dig what I'm talking about, we ain't playing no game. And then I got the full zip up, custom with the pockets on it and stuff, you dig what I'm talking about, back print and sleeve and print, you dig what I'm talking about, prints everywhere. Then I got the yoga pants, you dig what I'm talking about, joggers, you dig what I'm talking about, for men. And I got the crop new t-shirts for the ladies, you dig what I'm talking about, look at that, she look comfortable with it. Then I got the sports bra, you dig what I'm talking about, get the sports bra, you dig what I'm talking about, the back print, you dig what I'm talking about, the back print, you dig what I'm talking about, we ain't playing no game. And then I got the yoga pants for the ladies, you dig what I'm talking about, biker booty shorts, you dig what I'm talking about, so that put that piece can round out, you dig what I'm talking about. Then I got the yoga leggings, you dig what I'm talking about, Flay, so when she's jogging and everything. And I got the capris right there with the custom LC right between the thighs, you dig. And I got the custom socks, you dig what I'm talking about, you ain't gonna find no more socks like that nowhere on the planet. And then last but not least, I got the LC the One jersey, you dig what I'm talking about. Then I got the back print on there, look at that back print, look good. Then I got the Illmatic one, my street ball jersey with the 2-fold on it. And then I got the little sleeve pull up bag right there for the ladies, you dig, on drawstring back. And then I got the real backpack, you know what I'm talking about, LC the One. Look at the back, look at the front, you dig, look at the top, you dig what I'm talking about, everything is looking good, you dig what I'm talking about, and then LC the One's neighborhood. And then I got the X-Star iPhone 10 case, you dig what I'm talking about. And then I got the iPhone 6 case, 7, 8, 9, let's order what you want. And then I got the custom print, you dig what I'm talking about, LC the One, baby. And then I got the custom mug, and when you want to get drunk and drink and stuff, to my stream. And then I got the snuggle pillow when you want to get snuggled with your lady. Yeah.